On to Q3 in Montalegre, and so far the predicted snow hadn't turned up. What had turned up, though, was a lot of mistakes down in turn one. So you could see there, Bennett looked like he was going to try and go to the standard lap and couldn't, ended up going deep down to the Joker. Santos had a spin, and it was Barbosa who would be leading for the Portuguese crowd. This was a bit of a decent result. He made one mistake himself. I say grip levels up and down through the entire of this first race and a few mistakes. But Santos taking it from Bennett and Barbosa. Well, the track looked like it might be drying. Again, though, look at the braking zone here. Timur Zhanov has to change his mind. Larson in the background looked like he wanted to go to the standard lap, but got himself a little bit deep, had to use the handbrake. This was a great tussle between Larson and Timur Zhanov. Larson got at the inside of the Russian, but look at this. The Russian came straight back at him and managed to get past again. So, good stuff. We're actually down at the Joker lap merge at that point. Shishrit took it, but he was given a penalty for contact in the first corner. Kevin Hansen in the middle of the grid here with a race down to the turn one with Kevin Eriksson. He got beaten by Kristoffersen on the inside line and very cleverly chose to dive off to the Joker lap, so not taking any risks. Kristoffersen on a big, big push in the polo. Granholm on board here using the curves through that narrow section. So committed through here. Another impressive showing from the young Finn. Kevin Hansen managing to slot out into P2, but Kristoffersen taking the win. And at this point, one of the quickest times as well. Everybody look using every inch of the track and a little bit more. On board with Timmy Hansen. He goes with Solberg. Solberg had an absolute rocket ship of a start in the last of the races. Everybody else went to the Joker lap, and unseen by you there, Backer had ended up going really, really sideways in the Joker. He just held onto it and held onto the lead of those who jokered on the first lap. Hansen looked to be a little bit quicker than Solberg, but couldn't get through, despite having even more traction. But look in the background, you can see Backerud has slotted out in front, where yesterday the Audi looked like it was Matthias's favourite, but maybe not Backerud. Today, Backerud is on top of the S1. And he wins Q3. Moves himself up into P2. He's on equal points, you can see, with Hansen, but that always goes the way of the driver who won the latest qualifying session. That's why Backerud gets second. TQ, though, at the minute is Loeb. Kristoffersen fourth, Ekstrom, Solberg, Granholm, Hansen, your top eight. All three of the Peugeots in there. Kevin Eriksson, Shishrit, Baumanis, and Timur Zhanov are currently in. Larson and Grosjean in with work to do.